Water. Cool, clear, fresh, and life-giving. The Yuba River is a tributary of the Feather River in the Sierra Nevada and Eastern Sacramento Valley in the U.S. state of California. It is one of the Feather River's most important branches, providing about a third of its flow. Deep in the heart of the Sahara Desert dwells the most deadly of all the relatives of the scorpion family. Known as the Death Stalker, capable of striking a venomous mixture of neurotoxins with a strike of its tail. Speaking of which,
number two.
Tengen Toppa Gurren Lagann, a fantastic anime from start to finish. There's no real way to sum it up, but we'll try. Say you hold Neon Genesis Evangelion in one hand and Fooly Cooly in the other, and then slam them together. Yeah, that's about as accurate as we're gonna get. Just north of San Francisco lies Marin County, which is often regarded as one of the wealthiest in the country. Despite the affluence, there is still a vulnerable population of young people often being overlooked. Homeless young adults are off the grid. They're not being counted in the census or by any single Marin County agency. In this world, there is real evil in the darkest shadows and in the most ordinary places. These are the true stories of the innocent and the unimaginable. Between the world we see and the things we fear, there are doors. When they are opened, nightmares become reality. This is Richard James, husband, father, naval engineer, and inventor of one of the most beloved toys of all time, the Slinky. Created in the early 1940s, it can perform a number of tricks as it stretches and reforms itself with the aid of gravity and its own momentum.